What's good, everybody? What's popping? What's happening? What's going on? You know who it is. You know who I am. This is me. This is your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MKW_RSA. So today, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with some more music, some more heat, some more fire. Today, we're going to be reacting to Mansa Main's track titled Kuzoba Mnandi. For those of y'all who don't know, Mansa Main is a... Mansa Main is an American YouTuber, you know, who started his journey with who started like doing dreads, who started his YouTube career as a dread journey, you know, showing like basically doing his dreads and, you know, showing the progress on his dreads and so forth. And then he went from that to reacting to music, started reacting to UK music, and then from there he went and started reacting to South African music, with his first reaction being the Nasty C Jungle music video. Yeah, with that being the Nasty C Jungle music video. And then from there, he just started falling in love with South African music and the sound. And then he went and reacted to like more music, which was primarily hip hop, and then started being Grom, and then it became Amapiano, which is what he ended up falling in love with, you know. And now, fast forward 2022, he's in SA, he's been here for like since April, and he has his own Amapiano track titled Kuzoba Mnandi. So we're going to be reacting to that track to see if this track is fire or if this track is not fire, you know. But I mean, it's Man to Man, you know. I feel like he has reacted to enough of South African music and South African Amapiano in order to know how Amapiano sound is and, like, you know, all of that. But before we get on to this music video, please, please don't forget to like this video, comment, subscribe, share with your friends and family, their friends and family, because we are on the road to 100 subs. Also, if you could please follow me on all my social media platforms. Links will be in the description box below, and the handles are going to be right here on your screen. So without further more ado, let us get into this reaction to Mansa Main's Amapiano track titled Kuzoba Mnandi. For those of you who don't know, it means it's about to be lit. Like when somebody says Kuzoba Mnandi, he or she means it's about to be lit. So let's get into this reaction. Mansa Main, Kuzoba Mnandi. Let's get it. Hold on, I just gotta... Yeah. Wait, what's the conversation? Wait, I'm sorry, I gotta read the conversation in its entirety. So... Hey, just landed, wanna come over? Hi, you sure I can come over? How's about Netflix and chill? Yeah, it's a private party. Here's my location. Just got an Uber. See you. Okay. Alright, my guy. This is low-key giving me John Fuligate vibes. Like, he's John, and him opening the doors, him opening the gates, and then all the, you know, the store comes in. So yeah, it's giving me Johnny Fulikade vibes. My boy, yeah, same. I share the same thing, my boy. That look, bro, my boy, product, A grade, my boy, A grade. My boy, A grade. Ooh. A grade, my boy. Don't look at me like that, girl. Don't give me that look. Don't you dare give me that look. That look you got, my boy. I know that look that you just got right there. That look right there. If you know, you know. Thank you. How? My guy, you were chilling with dreadhead girl this whole time and then you go home with her? Did you, my guy, you disappoint, my guy. Bro, I thought you was gonna, go wherever you went with her. Not with, like, I'm not gonna lie, you and the girl with the dreads, you and Shorty right here, you look perfect. And then you decide to take her to the bedroom. Like, she's pretty, but like, I mean. Yeah, and that, ladies and gentlemen, concludes my reaction. That concludes my reaction to, sorry. That concludes my reaction to Mansamain's track titled "Kuzoba Mnandi," and it looked like it was lit. It looked like Beumnandi bad, product A grade. That was the, like, I do not, like, I only saw one guy in the whole music, in the whole entire video, except for Mansamain. I only saw one guy in the whole entire video. So yeah, that was a fire track, fire music video, fire track. Just a little bit disappointed that you did not take Girl with the Dreads and you took the other one, but hey, my guy, that's your choice, But unfortunately, we have come to that part of the video where I have to love you out and leave you out. But I'm not gonna leave you out without letting y'all know that if there's any other song that you want me to react to, please leave it down in the comment section below, and I promise I'll react to it. Right now, this is me. This is your boy, your host, your homie, your compadre, MK double underscore RS. Hey. Signing out.